was young, I bought a 12-foot wingspan clipped wing Piper cup. It was so much fun to fly with family and friends. At the time, I was also programming and running CNC machines for my dad, and I always dreamed maybe one day I might be able to model and machine a 4-stroke engine for myself. Well, today the first part of that dream has come true, and I'm happy to be able to share that little dream with you. Welcome to the Learn It channel. Let's make a 4-stroke RC airplane engine.